There has been speculations and talks for some weeks now concerning Virgil Ortiz Jr., a potential fight with him facing Maurice Hooker. Well, concerning Golden Boy, it has been official. What's happening, everyone? I am your host, Nice, and welcome back to the Fight Room. If you're not a subscriber, make sure you do for the latest boxing news, feedback, and entertainment. Now, Virgil Ortiz Jr. will be facing Maurice Hooker, Dallas, Texas, Saturday, March 20th. Golden Boy just announced it about an hour ago, and the WBO has put it up on Twitter. Good fight. Let's talk about it. Virgil Ortiz, 147-pound contender facing a known 140-pound former champion, IBF champion, in Maurice Hooker. Now, we know that he lost to Jose Ramirez, a good fighter at the 140-pound, and he has a WBC belt, and we know that he is potentially going to face Josh Taylor for the undisputed titles. And, you know, good fighter, Maurice. The young man can box, but Virgil Ortiz is in a whole different type of level, in my opinion. He's a remarkable fighter. He can box, he can bang, he can get aggressive, he's smart, he has good footwork, good ring IQ, you know, good combination puncher, and packs some power. Now, it is a good fight and a good test for Virgil Ortiz Jr., and likewise for Maurice Hooker. Now, for Maurice, it's a big, big test and a big challenge. Now, if he loses this fight, obviously, it's not going to be good for his career. Now, he is a contender at the 147-pound division, and he's going to face this monster, young monster, in a ferocious, vicious Virgil Ortiz Jr. Competitive fight for both men. You know, I think that Virgil Ortiz Jr. is just too strong and too brilliant of a boxer in that ring. Now, I'm not saying Maurice is not, because he's definitely a good boxer as well, but I think that Virgil is just too hungry and too strong and on his way up, and he's a special type of fighter, not taking nothing away from Maurice Hooker, a good fighter as well, like I said, but I think that Virgil is going to try to make a statement and take him out of there. More talks on this fight down the road. Y'all already know I am your host, Nice. Like, comment, subscribe. Most of all, don't forget, share the Fight Room.